So in an effort to answer the question asked by literally the own International Guild of Knot-Tyers flyer, where's the fun? Come on, stand up for your interests a little bit more than this. So the first one I'm going to look at is something called a flat knot bracelet.